So tell me about yourself.
I've already updated myself in the CV. If you read my CV.
I don't want to read your CV. I just want to hear it from you.
I've only told you everything last night.
Yeah.
Do you remember?
Yeah. But last night was different. Last night was not recorded. Today I'm recording what you're gonna say. So I want to hear it from you.
You can hear it from me after
yes.
the lecture of church.
After the church lecture?
After
what's the difference with the church lecture?
You know what? Some things
no, tell me.
You have to do before going to church. And some things you can do after going to church.
Oh, okay.
That's it. Now tell me. Can you go to church after getting physical? No. In the morning? No. That's right.
Mm-hmm. So how long have you been growing your hair?
It's been
I love your hair.
6.5 months now.
Okay. What made you decide? What made you decided to grow your hair?
Nothing. It's not decided. It's my own choice to grow my hair.
That's why. What leads you to that choice?
Huh?
What makes you the choice of growing your hair?
In the beginning, I love big hairs.
Mhm.
I grow it.
Even when you were young,
did you
like long hair?
Mhm.
Okay.
Even when I'm young, I'm still young.
Yeah, but
I'm
like
23.
What I mean is when you were like 10, 11.
Yeah, that time also.
Mm-hmm.
But that time my parents won't allow me.
Oh,
my
okay.
mother.
Yeah.
She said, if you have long ears, you look like what they call. You look like, you know, street boys.
Yes.
You look like them. You don't have long ears. Don't have long beard. That's why
you
in
decided.
India, I was used to
have
only like small hairs all the time.
Mm-hmm.
Small hairs.
Yes.
No beard.
Okay. And how long have you been growing your beard?
Beard is normal. 2 months, 2.5 months.
Okay.
What happened to them? Yeah, because I shampoo, na?
Who's your favorite actor, Indian?
Shah Rukh Khan.
Oh, okay. Everybody seems to like Shah Rukh Khan. Why?
Know,
why Shah Rukh Khan?
Struggle in life.
Yeah.
Okay. If you want to do struggle in life, just take an example from me.
Oh, why?
Why?
Did he have struggle in life?
That guy was selling newspapers at stations.
Shah Rukh Khan?
At some time, yeah.
Okay, oh, I didn't know that.
So after that, he do everything on his own.
Yeah.
Movies, he gives interviews, okay?
Mm-hmm.
And then after that, he fails many times. But still, now, he's like this.
Okay.
And you know the best thing? He say, he don't even watch his movies.
Really?
Yeah. He say it's a waste of time. Watch yeah. That's Shah Rukh Khan.
Okay.
Now you can stop recording.